3 of the Big Ten Women's Championship taking place at University Ridge. Carly Wuerwe of the Badgers starting the day in 5th place. She has an absolutely great shot off the tee on the par 3 12th. Wuerwe, 5 over today. She's tied for 6th at 4 over. Staying on 12, Alyssa Elliott hitting out of the bunker. Sticks it close to the stick. She'd bogey the hole. Elliott, plus 7 today, drops to a tie for 23rd. As for former Middleton Cardinal Lindsey Solberg, she has a pretty nice day here on 11. Just missing for birdie. Solberg is now 8 over, which ties her for 19th. As a team, UW remains in 4th.